comes the sun.
Good morning, Northview Academy. I'm your host, Hannah Stevens.
And I'm your host, Gracie Ramsey. Today is Tuesday, September 10th. School dismiss early at 2 p.m. this Friday due to local car shows.
There will be a senior beta meeting tomorrow morning at 7:25. Make sure to keep checking your Google Classrooms and get your dues into any of the sponsors.
Riley Rowell placed first in district for golf and Ben Pickle placed second. Make sure to tell them congratulations when you see them in the hallway.
Also, school pictures for 9th through 11th grade are today.
Speaking of picture day, seniors, girls will take their pictures on Wednesday and boys will take theirs on Thursday. Check Google Classroom for your time slots.
Well, that's all for our regular announcements. Now,
on to sports.
There will be a volleyball game today at Seymour. JV's at 5 and varsity's at 6. Make sure to show up and show out.
There will also be a girls soccer match today at home versus GP at 6:30.
That's all for our announcements
Wait,
today.
Gracie, I'm not done. Sorry guys, your weather woman has been a little under the weather recently. But today will be mainly sunny with light winds. Wednesday there will be clouds and sunshine for most of the day. Thursday there will be clouds early in the morning with a 52% chance of rain. And then Friday there will be showers early in the morning, then partly cloudy in the afternoon.
Thanks, Hannah. That's all for our announcements.
Have a wonderful day and
go!